certainly played his part in it, but devastating piece of finish in the end by John Byrne, taking his score to the season into double figures, 10 now. Wicks ducking in low, and Byrne finishing it off. No foul, it's Warren Neal for Rangers. And now Martin Allen, in full cry at the moment, to Rangers, crossed in there again to Byrne, and pushed away beautifully by Seeley.